Okay, good morning. Morning, students. Open writer. Here we will rise, revise writer. Writer habit is been. Okay, tell me. I will put some questions and you will give the answers. तो आप यहाँ से आप इंट्रोड्यूस कर दो ना इसको ओके फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन बाय डिफॉल्ट व्हाट इज द फाइल नेम ऑफ राइटर ठीक है इफ यू आर नॉट सेव योर फाइल द राइटर गिव द नेम ऑटोमेटिकली डिफॉल्ट नेम बट That is untitled one. Clear? If untitled one is there, it will be saved untitled two. And by default, where files are saved? By default? No, document. Okay, by default, all the files are saved in the document. So next is extend. Yes, sir. Yes, it is a default without saving. Now next is what is the extension of writer file? .odt and for impress .odp. Clear? These are the extension of a writer and impress files. Now next is shortcut key for save as. It is control plus shift plus S. Okay. Next is what is the shortcut key to create a table? Control plus F12. So, jaise hi aap press karoge. Dialog box will appear. You will have to decide number of rows and number of columns. Next is any three methods to create table. First is table. Insert, then table. Second is table menu, insert, table. Third method is Control plus F12. And next is in your standard toolbar, there is table button. Okay. So whenever we insert the table, so I have created one table here. Now, whenever we will create the table, a table toolbar will appear. So here is table toolbar is not here. Yahan pe aa raha hai table toolbar. So different. I am saying the name of the tools. Aapne batana ye table toolbar mein hai ki nahi. Theek hai? Table tool. Table toolbar mein hai na? First table. Second one is line style. Third one is line color. Next is border. Next is background color. Split cell. Top. Center, bottom, insert rows, insert columns, delete rows, delete columns. ये सारे के सारे buttons कहाँ पे available हैं? Table toolbar. Next is, how many type of spelling checking in a writer? Two type. One is automatic spell check. Second one is स्पेलिंग एंड ग्रामर ठीक है यहाँ पे दो बटन है ये देखो ऊपर की तरफ ब्लू कलर एंड रेड बटन स्पेलिंग एंड ग्रामर सेकेंड वन इज ऑटो स्पेल चेक नहीं ये आएगा कि इन द केस ऑफ योर स्पेलिंग एंड ग्रामर विच कलर and which underline color will be there, blue color, red color, like this. So aapke paas, now next is shortcut key for spelling and grammar, F7. It is F7. Next is, in which menu spelling and grammar option is there? Yes, in tools, grammar and spelling and grammar. Okay. Now tell me. Find and replace option is available in which menu? Edit. Isme hai beta? Edit mein. Theek hai? Shortcut key for find and replace, Control plus F. Control plus F. Next is, how many type of list are there? Two type of list. One is numbering and second is bullets. Okay, numbering and bullets. How many type of alignments? Four. Align left, center, right and justify. Now tell me the shortcut key for justify alignment. Control plus J. Center alignment.
Control plus E.
Control plus E. For left alignment. Control plus L. And for right alignment. For right alignment. Control plus R. Next is, a page option is available in which menu? Okay, students, any doubt here? Okay. इस तरीके से आपके MCQs ही questions आने हैं. 25 MCQs questions will be there. But read your chapter very carefully. Okay. Next is, how many type of change cases are there? Change case, for example, you type in capital letters. And in place of type, your teacher say ki convert into sentence case. So, aap phir se type karoge? This is not possible. So, automatically there are a change case. These are sentence case, lower, upper, capital every word, and last one is capitalize every word, and toggle case. Toggle case means if the character is small, it will be in a capital letter. If it is a capital, it is in small letters. Reverse ho jayega. Theek hai? So there are five change cases. सेंटेंस केस, सेंटेंस केस में क्या होता है, फर्स्ट कैरेक्टर ऑफ द सेंटेंस इज कैपिटल, रेस्ट ऑफ स्मॉल, लोअर केस ऑल द कैरेक्टर्स विल बी, मैं यहां पे टाइप कर लेता हूं तभी तभी आपको क्लियर होगा. ये देखो बेटा, आई सेलेक्ट दिस एंड इन केस यू वांट टू अप्लाई चेन केस, अपर सारा लेटर कैपिटल में कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा. देन एंड चेन केस ऑप्शन इज अवेलेबल इन विच विच मेन्यू, इट इज अवेलेबल इन फॉर्मेट लोअर टॉगल. टॉगल का मतलब है अगर स्मॉल केस में होगा तो कैपिटल में कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा, कैपिटल में तो स्मॉल में. ये देखो मैं यहाँ पे कुछ कुछ लेटर कैपिटल में कर रहा हूँ, कुछ स्मॉल में कर रहा हूँ. इफ आई सेलेक्ट दिस फॉर्मेट चेंज केस टॉगल, कैपिटल वाला स्मॉल में, स्मॉल वाला कैपिटल. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट इज पैराग्राफ ऑप्शन इज अवेलेबल इन विच मेन्यू, यस इट इज इन फॉर्मेट, कैरेक्टर भी फॉर्मेट, पेज भी फॉर्मेट में. नेक्स्ट इज शॉर्टकट की फॉर प्रिंट, कंट्रोल प्लस पी, एंड हाउ वी कैन एग्जिट फ्रॉम राइटर, शॉर्टकट की इज कंट्रोल प्लस क्यू. ठीक है. एंड इफ यू प्रेस ऑल्ट F4, ठीक है, देन सेव योर डॉक्यूमेंट, और उसके बाद आपके पास ऑटोमेटिकली बंद, देयर इज अनदर वे, ऑल्ट प्लस F4. ठीक है, एक तो है कंट्रोल प्लस क्यू है, सेकेंड वन इज ऑल्ट प्लस F4. यू वॉन्ट टू सेलेक्ट वेट, there is, look here, if you want to select the, all the contents of your writer document, the shortcut key is, yes, control plus A, okay, and same thing we can apply in the case of your writer, in the case of Impress, but the contents will be selected. Now next is now I am going to open Impress. Now next is how many views are available in Impress. Yes, total 6 views, normal, outline, notes, handout, slide sorter view, and last one is slideshow. There are total 6 views are available in Impress. Oh, that is wrong. Normal, outline, notes, handout, slide sorter view, and slide show. Shortcut key for slide show. It is F5. Next is, in which view all the slides are displayed in a miniature way? Slide sorter view. In which view slide pane, task pane, and slide is displayed normal. In a normal view. Okay. In which view slide is displayed in a full screen? In slide show. Clear? So next is any 3 material for reference purpose. outline, notes, handout. Clear? Next is slide layout option is available in which menu? Format. Very good, beta. Format, slide layout. Next is in which component of Impress show the current status of your slide? Which component of Impress window show the current status of your slides? This is status bar. Which one? Status bar. Next is extension of Impress file. .odp. ठीक है, अगर आप टी यूज करोगे दैट इज फॉर राइटर. नेक्स्ट इज हाउ वी कैन इंसर्ट इन न्यू स्लाइड. क्लिक ऑन इंसर्ट, क्लिक ऑन स्लाइड, राइट क्लिक इन एम्प्टी एरिया इन स्लाइड पैन एंड क्लिक ऑन न्यू स्लाइड. देयर इज अनदर मेथड इन प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार, देयर इज वन बटन स्लाइड. सो देयर आर थ्री मेथड्स टू इंसर्ट न्यू स्लाइड इन द केस ऑफ योर इंप्रेस. नेक्स्ट इज तो ये बताता है बेटा आपके पास कौन सी स्लाइड्स के ऊपर आप किस में वर्क कर रहे हो. जैसे सेम टू दिस स्लाइड पैन, ये देखो इधर यहाँ पे नेविगेशन बटन है ना, आप फर्स्ट स्लाइड सेकंड स्लाइड में ऑटोमेटिकली जा सकते हो. यहाँ से वहां पे आपको क्लिक करना पड़ता है, यहाँ पे आप नेविगेशन बटन से जा सकते हो. सो नेक्स्ट इज यस ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स एनी डाउट हियर. नाउ आई एम द थर्ड चैप्टर दैट इज साइबर सेफ्टी. ठीक है, आई एम पुटिंग सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दैट चैप्टर. डैश इज ए स्मॉल टेक्स्ट फाइल ऑन योर कंप्यूटर सिस्टम स्टोरिंग स्मॉल पीस ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन, दीज आर कॉल्ड कुकीज. नेक्स्ट इज डैश इज ए यूनिक एड्रेस ऑफ योर डिवाइस व्हेन यू आर कनेक्टेड टू इंटरनेट, IP address. Next is another name of private browsing. Next is dash refer to the safe and responsible use of internet, cyber safety. Next is where we can login the complaint regarding cyber crime. Number one, local police station. Second is EFIR. Third one is the website of Ministry of Human Affair, Home Affair, sorry, Home Affair. Next is any three important point for good password. No dictionary words, no any personal information, use passphrase, use long password. long password, long and strong, you can say. Next is, do not repeat the password on for different sites, for different websites. Same password, don't repeat. Next is, the full form of virus. Vital information under resource seize. Okay, this is the full form of virus. Next is full form of malware. Malicious software. Next is Dash is a self-replicating program that consumes the memory of your computer system. Self-replicating bombs. Bombs are self-replicating. Next is another name of Trojan. Trojan horse. Horse akela nahi bolna, Trojan horse. Dash is a program that appear harmless but actually perform malicious functions. कौन सा ऐसा मालवेयर है जो अपने को प्रिटेंड तो कर रहा है कि इट इज ए हार्मलेस बट इट इज डेंजरस. ट्रोजन हॉर्स. नेक्स्ट इज डैश इन्फेक्ट योर कंप्यूटर सिस्टम एंड इनक्रिप्ट द सेंसिटिव डेटा एंड डिमांड सम मनी फॉर रिलीजिंग द रिसोर्सेज रैंसमवेयर. नेक्स्ट इज that display a array of unwanted advertisement ad here. Dash is a program that is installed in your computer system to spy your work activities. It is spyware. This is only with the help of our antivirus software. This is a preloaded in Windows 10. It is antivirus software, but you will have to update regularly. If you are not updating that, it means it is outdated and it will not find out the virus or spyware. Yeah, update karte rahe ho usko. Next is any four causes of malware or damages caused by malware. Yes, damage or delete files, show message again and again, slow down the PC speed, okay? Then alter PC settings, then display array of advertisement. These are the different damages caused by malware. Next is harassment, demeaning, embarrassment, defaming, using modern technologies like internet, cell phone, instant messages, social networking website is called cyber bullying. Next is which one is true? We should report the cyber crime to the concerned authority. Number two, we should inform our parents regarding cyber crime. Third one is we don't share our information with unknown person. Number four, all of these. All of these. Next is, which one is not a cyber crime? Okay. First one is unauthorized use of any computer system and stealing the data. Second one, stealing any hardware device. Third one, login in any email ID. Fourth one, sending the fake emails. In this is cyber crime concerning. is unauthorized use of any computer system and stealing the data. Second one is stealing a hardware device. Third is log in any email ID and send the emails. And fourth one is देखो बेटा साइब कोई भी स्टीलिंग एनी हार्डवेयर डिवाइस दिस इज नॉट अ साइबर क्राइम दिस इज सिविल क्राइम. ठीक है, तो आपने कोई भी चीज उठा ली है तो ये चाहे वो कंप्यूटर सिस्टम है या माउस है या कुछ भी है तो ये साइबर क्राइम का पार्ट है. साइबर क्राइम मीन विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंटरनेट और विद द हेल्प ऑफ डेटा यू आर स्टीलिंग द डेटा. You, okay, tell me which one is your personal data. Number one, your name, your date of birth, your next is your father name. Okay, in this is personal data. कौन सा? Date of birth. जो secret होते हैं. ठीक है. फादर नेम इज कॉमन, सबको पता होगा फादर नेम आपका. ठीक है, आपका पास आपका नेम सबको पता होगा, आपका निक नेम सबको पता होगा, पर आपका डेट ऑफ बर्थ, आपका बैंक अकाउंट नंबर, आपका आधार कार्ड नंबर, क्रेडिट कार्ड नंबर जो सबको नहीं पता होती. तो एनी फ्रॉड रिगार्डिंग दिस इज कॉल्ड साइबर क्राइम. नेक्स्ट इज two types of cookies, first party cookies and third party. Second party cookies wo kahan pe gayi? There is no any second type of cookies. First party cookies and third party cookies. Dekho beta, the cookies concept is very vast. Jab aap koi website open karte ho to website ke inside there is a coding that generate the cookies. Theek hai. In some extent you can stop this but not 100% fully. You can't stop that, the cookies. Which cookies are in persistent in nature? Super cookies. Full form of VPN, virtual private network. Dash works like a middleman between your computer and the website. It is a proxy server. So online student, any doubt here? We discuss here the MCQs type questions. So if you have any doubt, raise your hands. This is for online students. You are offline. Diteksha, yes, unmute yourself. So the next is Dash is a hardware and software that protect your local network from outside the world. It is, yes, firewall. It is firewall. What is the full form of HTTPS? Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure. Name any four malwares. Virus, worms, Trojan, Adware, Spyware. These are the different. दो बार पेंट नहीं करना, एक बार ट्रोजन, एक ट्रोजन कोर्स, एक ऐसे नहीं। हाँ यस। नेक्स्ट इज पॉपअप्स आर द एग्जांपल ऑफ विच टाइप ऑफ मालवेयर। Adware, pop-ups are example. Adware are the example because message again and again. This is the adware because advertisements are always in the shape of pop-up. So I think we covered all the contents. Online student and offline students. There will be one very very small PPT you will have to create. उसमें सिर्फ 3 slides होंगी, ठीक है? Today I will send the detail, ठीक है? Impress में PPT is always in Impress or PowerPoint. There is a bit of Andhra Pradesh dishes के ऊपर है, ठीक है? Okay, students, time is over. Now I'm going to close the meeting.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Peter.
Sir, is it important to come for practical in the school?
Peter, in last Saturday, there was online practical.
Yes, sir, I have given that practical.